forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And what we have to look forward to is live coverage of the J1 League. It's Nagoya Grampus, and they take on Shimizu S-Pulse.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point. Of you as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
And the lineup for the home side. Now, this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
This attack looks highly promising. Could play it in. And a timely intervention. Suzuki. Couldn't keep it. Yoshida. And take it away. Thiago Santana. Dangerous looking through ball. Can he open them up here? He couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. With the ball at his feet. Teammate in support. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Real danger. Can he put it away? What an opportunity it was to score the first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that all game. It really is a bad miss.
It's going to be a goal kick here. Promising pass. Excellent ball over the top. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. And he's fired over the corner. Opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Sho Inagaki. Really a very poor ball. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Yoichiro Kakitani. Might really be able to trouble them here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And space here on the flank. Teammates in the middle. It's come off the keeper! Alert defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Defenders need to cover. Now space if he goes inside. Real chance!
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
The opening goal of the game then.
The attack looks promising.
And the cross is very much on. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
In terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
Can he put it away? Has eyes for goal.
What was going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
First half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Thiago Santana.
Well, not very clever defending. And taking it away.
It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know.
So a throw-in here.
Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Yoichiro Kakitani. Suzuki.
Steven, one apiece on this match. Thiago Santana. Oh, lovely ball. And offside. Well, close one. And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
Inagaki. Take it away.
Moving it forward. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Played into the box. Mopping up defensively. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Successful intervention, winning the ball back. Good vision, can he get onto this? And it's played into the centre. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Showing good defensive judgment. Carlinhos. And a good looking ball. Quite simply, not critical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there. Well, Derek, this should be out of sight. They should be comfortably in the lead, but their shooting boots, they left them in the dressing room. Creativity's not a problem. Putting the ball in the back of the net is, though.
Thiago Santana. Can he take the chance? And the referee has pointed to the spot at a crucial phase in the proceedings. great excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them.
And a fine tackle.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
And space for him to cut in.
What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
Once again, the sides are level. This a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. And that is that. The 90 minutes have come and gone. Neither side holds the...